This is going to be one of the most exciting pieces that I have ever bred. I know, I'm currently shouting at some eeny meeny tiny caterpillars. I'm even very strongly zoomed in. Look at how small they are in reality. They are on the leaf of dogwood, Cornus, which is their host plant. And by now you're probably wondering what they are. Well, they are a swallowtail mimic from Japan in the genus Apicopaea. I've been wanting to breed Apicopaea moths for years. And what's brilliant about them is the adults, they look exactly like some Papilio species that you can find in the area. Why? Because some Papilio species are poisonous to eat for birds and other predators. So predators will avoid eating them. Now these moths have taken advantage of this. By mimicking these Papilios, they actually also take advantage of the toxicity of actual Papilio, of true butterflies, because birds will avoid them. And, well, I guess we're staring at very tiny caterpillars now. Here I have some empty eggshells that they just hatched. I mean, they're very fresh. They really just hatched. But I'm really excited for these Apicopaea. And if you're really curious about them, I would take the scientific name from the title of my video and paste it in Google to see what the adults look like. Thank you for watching.